there's an ocean of pure, vibrant consciousness inside each one of us. One of us.